3, 2, 1, ya.
What you've just seen is the rather impressive ignition of a solid rocket motor at a simulated altitude of 76,500 feet, or 23,300 metres. The low-orbit helium-assisted Navigator rehab chamber is designed to suck the living daylights out of potential power plants for our Vulture 2 spaceplane, and see if they can handle the lack of pressure. Here's the complete rehab setup. Here you can see the hypobaric chamber and its perspex lid and silicon seal, the igniter cable, a mirror allowing us to safely film inside the chamber, and the vacuum pump. Our first foray into rehab, at an internal chamber pressure of 20 millibars, showed the standard igniters supplied with our Aerotech and Cesaroni motors weren't powerful enough to fire their respective reloads. Enter Reg Reader Rob Eastwood with a custom igniter, which certainly looked up to the job. With a Cesaroni P29-1G casing and White Thunder reload wired and lowered carefully into the chamber, here's what happened. Note the delay between the igniter firing and motor ignition, and also the modest post-burn pop as the ejection charge goes off. Our next move is to pack dry ice around the chamber to test the motor at low temperature. Expect further dramatic footage in due course.